Welcome to exercise 7 of Independence Chromatic Exercises, Turn to Speed. This particular exercise I learned from an old book called Guitar Secrets. It was written by Joe Satriani. This is one of my favorite exercises for warming up. Basically, it comes from the first exercise, 1, 2, 3, 4, but it's every finger is positioned in a different string. So every finger has his own string. 1, 2, 3, 4. This time you don't play the specular way, but you play the same fingering in a specular position. So 1, 2, 3, 4 from the fourth string to the sixth. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. You see? And let's do the beginner version. That is a little tricky because you must sustain the position for a while. 1, 2, 3, 4. Same thing, a string down. Finish. So you listen, I sustain all the string and let ring so I can listen to the chord. It's better for the reinforcement of the hand. Okay, so now let's play the intermediate version. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alternate or sweep. Basically, I take concentration of the left hand. Last one. Okay. Now let's do the advanced version, and that will be a little more tricky. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. So I wait you for the next video.